Microsoft's vision for data and AI is to empower every individual and organization to achieve more. Understanding data has always been the key to unlock value, so you can have a 360-degree view of your customer, so you drive value creation. That leads you to the idea of having a unified data estate. Novo Banco's obsession with customer first is amazing. And the idea of using Microsoft Fabric plus the entity resolution capabilities of Quantexa allows Novo Banco to have a single platform to build new products and capabilities, create efficiencies, and do that once.
Novo Banco is a Portuguese bank. We are very much focused on being customer first. A lot of work we're doing currently is redesigning our business model, looking to fuse the likes of technology, data, AI, and people to redefine our overall proposition to the market. So for us, it was taking a step back and ensuring what we did through technology and data was presenting a much better experience for our customer.
Banks are in a constant state of transformation. AI came to the table as a game changer. We have around 50 AI models deployed in the bank. We started with customer behavior. We took this big challenge of creating a financial crime prevention data layer to be the basis of our data warehouse at the bank. It's the first project done in Fabric to be able to make sure that we have a single source of truth for everything customer related.
The enterprise data estate is fundamental for us.
Microsoft Fabric provides this amazing gathering place for data. When you then bring Quantexa's best-in-class scalability and accuracy of joining that data and creating insight and context, you can drive customer growth, identify behaviors that might be indicative of financial crimes, and then drive greater efficiency into the back office. It reduces the cost of inefficient infrastructure, redundant data storage and processing, and it unlocks not only time, but also capital to focus on further innovation.
Quantexa's entity resolution really has the opportunity for financial institutions to change the entire way they do business and serve customers.
A big part of Novo Banco and our culture is all about innovative thinking. And over the last year and a half, we've really taken data and AI to transform the customer experience. That's where the passion anchors from. And that's why partnerships with the likes of Quantexa and Microsoft are key to the future of the bank.